the morning, kids. Glad that you guys are enjoying yourselves. Usi tens. It's getting even better. So yesterday, okay, so Jalas over the weekend was in Malindi. Mm-hmm. Akatoka Malindi, sasa siku moja, juu mse upenda kuranda randa.
No.
But
no,
let me tell you, if there's someone who doesn't know how to relax, ni Jalango. Jalango anaenda holiday, anaona venye, neza fanya hivi na hivi na hivi, biashara, boom! Relaxing for nobody. Alright. So anyway, he goes to Malindi. What was supposed to be a relaxing weekend, Msaya kamua sasa anatembea na bonga na Jalas. And on Saturday, akatoka Malindi huko kwote, akafika Mombasa.
Wow.
And he went to see the very beautiful Vera Sidika. Beshte yako sana.
We had a nice sit down with her.
So they sat down.
What?
And the show went on air yesterday in the afternoon.
What?
Na tuko na Jalas, tunafaa kuwa tunakula. Msee ataezi kula, juu anaangalia venye show inafanya. Me this time I'm YOLO, so I didn't really pay too much attention. But you said that there's something you saw different in Vera.
Very different.
Mm-hmm.
I saw a much mature person.
Watcher.
Who has decided, you know what?
Yeah.
I've thrown in the towel. Young other girls are coming into the name of socialites,
mm-hmm.
doing her thing. She does not want to be in that space anymore. And she was telling me, like, you know, the last photo she was posting, she was just seeing the reaction and people telling her, you're too big for this. You've gone past this. Don't do this. You understand?
Yeah.
And she was actually looking at it and saying, yeah, you know what? A time comes when you, all things come and you realize, you know what, all
enough is
vanity,
enough.
It doesn't make sense, and I can do better running my own business than trying to look like I'm impressing someone or doing. It's time for me to do me, what actually KISS is all about. She is doing herself, she's relocated herself, amewacha makelele mingi, mbio mingi, she actually just wants to create her empire and be the person that she's always wanted to be.